let's talk about Lord Hastings and some important developments happened during his tenure. He adopted the policy of intervention and war. He had strife with Pindaris and it led to complete destruction of Pindari clan in India. During his tenure, Bombay Presidency was created in 1818. Establishment of Ryotwari system by Thomas Munro, Governor of Madras in 1820, and Mahalwari system in Northern India in 1822 happened during his tenure. Now let's talk about some repressive actions of Lord Hastings. Anglo-Nepal War of 1814 to 1816 and the Treaty of Sagoli 1816. Next, Treaty with Sindhia in 1817. Next, Third Maratha War from 1817 to 1819 and Dissolution of Maratha Confederacy. Thanks for watching.